Hi, I'm Constance Miller, and I live on a farm outside of Bloomsburg, Pennsylvania. And we attend the Millville monthly meeting, which is Quaker, right down the road here. And my piece, because I'm Quaker, has a lot to do with the absence of violence and all the things that you can do to help people learn to get along better and have ways of mediation and to live in harmony and to cooperate. It's all the things we learn at this school here, which is full of love. And that's my piece.